a month later.
A high-profile quadruple murder defendant appeared before a judge today in a case that shocked our community. Nicolas Holzer looked up briefly at the courtroom audience, handcuffed and in an orange jail jumpsuit. The 45-year-old faces four counts of murder for the stabbing deaths of his two young sons and his parents. The family dog was also killed. The murders took place just over a month ago inside the family's home near Goleta. During today's hearing, Judge Thomas Adams assigned the case to a permanent courtroom with Judge Brian Hill. Holzer's defense attorney entered a not guilty plea on behalf of her client, but said there is a possibility of changing that plea down the road.
When you enter an insanity plea, it's something that both the attorney and the client need to jointly do, where I can enter a not guilty plea on his behalf. So today I entered the not guilty plea on his behalf, and then we'll address whether or not we're going to enter a not guilty by reason of insanity plea down the line.
At this point, the latest date the case would be brought to trial would be January 10th. Holzer is expected back in court.